Around that far turn, Jolly Dame has taken over the lead. Magnetic Elmhurst is second. No More Sugar's third to the outside. Haste Hanover is fourth up the rail, and they're out the top of the lane. With the lead, Jolly Dame by three open lengths. Magnetic Elmhurst second. Moving up on the outside, Haste Hanover now closing up third. Between Pacers, Armbro Juergens is fourth. Inside the 16th, Jolly Dame. A late rush from Haste Hanover. It's Jolly Dame in the first division tonight of the Champlain Stakes.